Hello, New York. We're from New Zealand. This is my twin sister Jules. I'm Linda. We're known as the Topp Twins. We are the only comedic yodeling lesbians in the world. And we've already changed New Zealand and we're starting on the rest of the world, so here we go.
That's right. That's why we're here in New York. After we've seen the documentary, we'll be straight to the White House to figure out what's happening in this country. There's been a few things that happen in this country that we need to deal with, and we'll deal with them on later on. There's two things that need to happen in the world, communication and people. That's the main thing. The first one we're going to do is communication. Now, we are entertainers deep down, but we're also very political. And so what we're going to do here tonight is we're going to teach each and every one of you to yodel. Okay, now, if everybody in the world could learn to yodel, the world would be a better place. Because what you have to do is you have to let go. You have to let go of every single barrier you have in your body. And probably you might have to let go of your mobile phone. I know for some of you that's a real dilemma.
You might have to let go of your butt a little bit.
Yeah, just loosen up. I can feel butts tensing up already on the seats. Okay, so you've got to just loosen up, completely loose. Now what we're going to do, we're going to walk you through it. We're going to do it together. Because that's important. If you're going to do things, you're going to have communication, you've got to do it together. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you the rudiments of yodeling. Now, outside of Switzerland, Australia and New Zealand have the most yodelers in the world. I don't know why that is, it's just a kind of weird phenomenon. But that's how it is. I think a lot of lesbians are in Australia and New Zealand. And yodeling, actually, when you come down to it, yodeling is kind of a lesbian thing. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to teach you the basics. The first thing you've got to do is you've got to have what we call the break. Now the break will go like this. What I'll do it, and then we're going to get you all to do it, okay? You have to do this, the doors have been locked, nobody's allowed to leave until this has been done. Okay, no pressure, here we go. All together, here we go, you ready? A little tongue movement in there, okay? Now, what you've got to think about is your tongue at the roof of your mouth dropping down to your bottom. Or may I rephrase that? To the bottom of your mouth, not to your bottom. That'll be a circus trick, okay? So here we go. So you're thinking about some tongue movement here going on. Okay, this is the next thing. We've got one other thing, and then we're going to burst into it, right? So it'll sound something like this. We'll do the tongue thing first. Hello. La, 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 la.
Okay, here we go.
Just a simple little tone.
Okay, that sounded like shit. We're gonna put it all together and see how it goes, okay?
Okay, now the last thing you gotta do is you gotta just have a little movement. A little movement in your body. You just got, even if it's just a little, well, if you feel like it, a pelvic movement. Pelvic movement is the best one. Just that little kind of pelvic rhythmic thing happening. You know, or if you're really conservative, if you move your finger or something like that. Now, if you put it all together, it'll sound something like this. Are you ready?
We are nuclear free, and we will always be nuclear free in our country as long as we're alive. We have fought some good battles. We did the homosexual law reform bill. We helped free Nelson Mandela from his jail. We've done amazing things in our country, and it takes a lot of courage to change things. And the rest of the world can change these things. We're going to show you a little bit that we've done in our time.
That's right. What we're going to do is we're going to have a little bit of footage of the things that we've been through in New Zealand. And remember, you can be as digital as you want. You can have every kind of little thing that
that you flick with your iPad and your iPhone, that what you're really doing is you're communicating with people power. In communication.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you at the documentary at the Cinema Village tomorrow if you want to come. Thank you very much.